not my mom. I mean, why? I don't know. I guess she's trying to lure me in to take my powers away. That could be true. I'm worried about your mom. Me too. But I'm scared also. Same. But I don't know. This is crazy, Dad. I know, Amy. What are we gonna do?
We need backup.
Backup?
Yeah, like Emma and Sarah. They might be able to help.
Well, okay. Hello, Emma and Sarah. Nice to see you again. Nice to see you too, Amy's dad. Okay, the reason why I called you down here is because Amy's mom has been kidnapped by the secret. We don't know her name is, but all we know is that she wants Amy's powers. So, I think she's trying to lure Amy into her trap by kidnapping her mom. But I don't... Sir, you can call me Amy's dad. Amy's dad, I just have a question.
Yes, sir, Emma?
How are we going to defeat the sea witch? We don't have any powers.
That's true.
I don't know. Maybe find a few more necklaces that Amy found.
Wait, you knew about the necklace?
Well, yeah.
Well, what did I?
Okay. Wait a second. What about my sister Hannah? Oh, I didn't even think about Hannah. Now you mention it, she might have kidnapped Hannah too.
Oh no,
not my little daughter. She's too young to get kidnapped.
So you're saying that I'm old enough to get kidnapped?
No, not at all. You're too young too, Amy. You're crazy, Dad.
I know I'm crazy.
Well, we just have to do our best.
Yeah, that teamwork.
Yes, I think we have to save Amy's mom first, and then Hannah.
Why not Hannah then save her mom first?
Good observation, Sarah. Even though I don't know what that word means.
Ha 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 ha. I got Amy's pet. Well, not her dad, but I got her mom. Her adopted mom. And her sister. Ha ha ha. And I got my scepter to be ready to steal Amy's powers. Hee 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 hee.
No, please, don't steal my daughter's powers.
Yeah, you're evil.
What did you say?
Oh, I'm going to use my scepter on you.
That's what I thought. Hee hee. Now go back to my plan of kidnapping Amy.
Sarah, Emma, Dad, do you guys have the plan?
Yes.
Okay. I'm going to fight on my own.
Wow.
Wait. You're going to fight on your own? But what if you get your powers stolen?
That won't happen.
Well, probably will.
But still.
Let's go over the plan again. I'm going to fight on the sea witch by myself.
Wow. Sarah and Emma, you stay here to keep each other safe.
Oh, I want to fight with you. Yeah, me too. But you don't have powers like me. I'm the only one that do have powers. Amy's right. Okay, and then you sneak into the house and take back Mom and Hannah. Okay, let's do this. Okay, I'm going in. Oh, there you are, Amy. You let go of my parent and I met my mom and my sister. Ha, you can't even talk. Or I would freeze you. You don't even have freezing powers.
What do you mean?
I don't know.
I don't know what.
I don't know. Amy! Don't worry, Mom. Don't worry, Hannah. I'm going to save you.
Huh? You can't save them?
I have my powerful scepter that can control all the ocean in the land. And your powers.
Do not hurt Amy.
Oh, I wouldn't dream of it.
Huh? Stupid.
Did you just call me stupid?
Well, yes.
Yes, I did.
That's not a very nice word to say to others.
That doesn't matter.
Yeah, it does matter. What does matter is this. Wait, what?
Wait, what? What? What's happened to me?
Give that scepter back this instant.
No.
What? Did you just say no to the powerful power of all powerful?
Yes. Yes, I did. Hi-ya.
Wait, what?
No. If I touch this, then your power will be useless.
No, don't. Amy.
Don't worry, Mom. I'll be fine.
Hi-ya.
I'm getting very sleepy.
Get my scepter. Got her power.
No.
Now I can take over the whole world and destroy you two.
No.
No, please.
We'll do anything.
Anything?
Yes, just please don't hurt my little princess.
Well,
I do have one thing that I need you to do.
What? I'm gonna make you two evil.
What? No. No, please. We'll...
Enough. Powers of the ocean, power of the wind, make her, Amy's mom and her, Amy's sister evil. Ha 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 ha.
No.
Yep. My genius work is complete.
Come on, my minions.
Let's take over the whole school of Amy's school. Let's go. And we need more minions to take over the whole entire
world. Let's go. Amy, we failed everything. No, you didn't fail, just yet. This is only the beginning of the fight. You need to be stronger. Your dad's right, Amy. Yeah, you need to be stronger than the sea witch, or the witch, I said. Say, I know, guys, you're right. But what can I do to defeat her? I don't know. This is not good. Now your mom and your sister are evil. How do you know that? I saw it. And you were with me. Yep. I feel so sorry, Amy. I have no parent. Well, I have you, Dad. And I have no sister. Don't worry. We can fix this together. Thanks, Dad. Thanks, girls. Thanks, guys. Thanks for believing in me. No problem. We're always here to help.